crazy cop.
Consider him dead.
Okay, this might sound like the most bombing thing you've ever heard, but you need to destroy the engines. Blow that engine to smithereens.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Are you crazy?
American into pieces.
Nothing you do will stop us dropping the bomb.
Betrayed me, General. And this was never part of the plan. Viper was going to use its success in resolving this crisis to form a new police state in Capital City. But you had to go and put a bullet in that idea, General, by going renegade.
Say goodbye to your beloved city, Commander. You thought you could control us, but you thought wrong.
And as for you, Commander, we'll continue this fight on the ground. Mark my words, this day will go down in history.
This is an emergency report for Capital City News. Today, Capital City is in chaos, swept by violence. The city is burning, with citizens fleeing for their lives. The president has been forced to cut short his visit and is being rushed to a secure location by heavily armored Viper troops. Viper has been criticized for their heavy-handed tactics, said by some to be as violent as the criminals they arrest. Would you like to respond to this allegation, sir?
Viper are now in control.
I beg your pardon?
Your incompetent police and government are being replaced for your own safety.
They're attacking the president!
Resistance! off!